Hi, my name is Dave Vick. I'm the creator of the ABC planning process and the ABC planning model. What we're going to do is demonstrate for you the power of the ABCs and your ability to simply allocate assets in this model. To do that, we're going to create the ABC Financial Network. So ABCFN. Pretty soon you're going to see the ticker symbols roll at the bottom of the screen. And right over here to my right, you're going to see the ABC model appear before your eyes. What I want to do is describe the columns A, B, and C to you, and you would simply choose what percent you would want in each column. So column A are assets that are cash assets. They're typically low interest rates, very liquid, and they're like your savings accounts, your CDs, cash accounts, and they're protected typically by FDIC. Column B, the green money column, are also protected assets, and they're tax-deferred, moderately liquid assets with a moderate rate of return. And then column C are your red risk assets, assets that are stock or bond type risk. And they can be liquid, they can be set up in trust accounts. Most of the money in column C is found in your 401ks and your IRAs. So now ask yourself, what percent of your total investable assets would you want in column A? What percent would you want in column C? Subtract that number from 100 and you get your column B allotment. So let's just say if you wanted 10% in column A, liquid in the yellow money column, and you wanted only 30% at risk in the C column, that would leave you with a 60% allotment in your protected green money strategy for retirement. That gives you a balanced approach according to your risk levels, the risk that you choose, and the liquidity you choose. So let me show you liquidity. Column A, all liquid. Column C should be all liquid. Column B are assets that are moderately liquid. So if 10, 60, 30 were your split, then you'd have 40% of your assets liquid at any time. But the ability to choose your protection, your liquidity, and your risk is the power and simplicity of the ABC planning model. That's the power of the ABCs.